Olympus Mons is a volcano mountain, the highest mountain in our solar system. About 3 times higher than Mount Everest, it's 16 miles high, taller than all the rest. To my north is the Borealis Basin, a 6,000-mile crater end-to-end. South is Impact Crater Hellas Basin, a 7,000-mile deep hole. Don't fall in! And the Valles Marineris Canyon, the largest canyon in our solar system. It's 4 miles deep and stretches 25,000 miles. These extreme features give me my style. I am planet Mars, planet number 4, named after the Roman god of war. Red is the color that suits me best, with my extreme features above all the rest. I am planet Mars. I tilt on my axis about 25 degrees, a similarity of Earth and me. And just like Earth, that is the reason that I also have different seasons. I travel around the sun in my orbit, and different parts of me tilt towards it. My temperature changes in those regions when they are tilted towards the sun. I have a very thin atmosphere, making me a very cold sphere. I can't hold the sun's heat with my weak atmosphere, so temperatures drop very low here. Each season, my temperatures vary. Summers aren't bad, but the winters are scary. Summers could be 70 degrees Fahrenheit, but winter's as low as minus 200 degrees. I am planet Mars, planet number 4. Named after the Roman god of war. Red is the color that looks best on me. I may not be hot, but I'm as cool as can be. I am planet Mars. My low mass causes me to have weaker gravity, which means you could jump really high on me. Compared to Earth, I have 38% of its gravity, so you would also weigh less on me. Like Earth, I have polar ice caps at my north and south poles. If you're looking at a map, my caps are composed of frozen carbon dioxide, or also known as dry ice. I have 2 moons orbiting me, probably asteroids captured by my gravity. Phobos and Deimos are their names. Much like asteroids, they're almost the same. My name, Mars, is Roman, you see, but both of my moons' names are Greek. Deimos means terror, Phobos means fear, a formidable trio we are here. I am planet Mars, planet number 4, named after the Roman god of war. Red is the color that looks best on me. My moons Phobos and Deimos keep me company. Long ago, I may have had water on me, carving the canyons and channels you see. Your scientists have sent robots to me. They drive around and collect samples to study. They are called rovers, and there are many, unlocking all of my mysteries. They found ice water underground out of sight, and where there is water, there could be life. I am in the Goldilocks zone, which means some form of life could call me home. No proof of life has been found on me yet, but keep exploring and you could find it. I am planet Mars, planet number 4, named after the Roman god of war. Red is the color that looks best on me. Maybe someday you'll come to visit me.
We hope you enjoyed this episode of Meet the Planets Up Close and Personal. Stay tuned for our next episode, Planet Jupiter. We'll see you soon. Thanks for watching.